Yesterday, a truck plunged into River Nile at Karuma Bridge. According to police, the driver of the truck hit the bridge rails before it veered into the river through the western side of the bridge in Nwoya District. Achua River Regional Police spokesperson David Ongom Mudong in a statement explained the details of the accident. He noted that the particulars of the occupants of the vehicle, two victims, both the driver and turnman, were not yet found. The trailer registration number UAT113F/UBE405P was from Juba in South Sudan to Kampala carrying bags of charcoal when it lost control and plunged into the river at Karuma Bridge. Traffic police officers from Chiriandongo and Nwoya are still at the scene, and a team of divers from fire and rescue services joined in the search operation. One Edson, a workmate with the victims who were at the bridge waiting to hear the fate of their colleagues, identified them as James Tumusime, the driver, and Godfrey, the turnman.
The truck was coming from Sudan to Kampala. When it reaches here at Karuma is when the accident occurred. And the driver was called Tumusime James, and the turnman Godfrey. That's what I know.
Michael Okemalada, the LC1 Secretary of Defense at Karuma Cell, says many vehicles have plunged into the water without trace. This bridge is causing many accidents. The design of the road has a sharp bend sloping towards the bridge. Since 1998, when I came here, I saw a military truck falling, but it was never retrieved. And some bodies were found. I also know about 8 vehicles that have failed to break and plunged into the water. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.